Layer's broadcaster for iOS now allows moving the recorded videos and pictures to iCloud Drive and Photo Library. Save a video, make screenshots, then go to Settings, Manage Saved Files. You will see a list of recordings. Swipe the file name to the right and tap on the action you need. If you select iCloud, the upload will be started right away. If you tap on Edit in the top right corner, then you will be able to apply the action on multiple files.